Hello everyone, I am Priya Bhatnagar. We are going to study about discrete mathematics. So, the very interactive part of discrete mathematics is formal logic. In formal logic, the very first topic is proposition. Proposition is a statement. Statement in the sense, I must be knowing about normal English-like sentence like I am going to school or I am eating my food. Those kind of statements are called as proposition. A very important thing is a proposition is a declarative sentence which is either true or false. And this true or false is known as truth value of the particular sentence. So, what is truth value? True or false? We see further. We can see the example here. 1 plus 1 equals to 2, and this value is always true. That is why the truth value is always true for this proposition. Second one is 9 less than 5. Is 9 value less than 5? No. That is why truth value is always false. Third one is London is in Denmark. Is London is in Denmark country? No. It is in United Kingdom. That is why truth value is false. Fourth one is Paris is in France. Yes, Paris is in France. That is true. But when you come to the last two statements, where are you going and sit down? These two are not the normal sentence. First one is question statement. And second one is command type of sentence. So, this kind of statements are not coming under proposition. Only this kind of statements coming under proposition. Then we see compound proposition. When one or more propositions are connected through various connectivities is called compound proposition. Let me tell you why. What is connectivity? In the sense, how do you join two statements? Either that can be using an AND or by using this two, you can join two statements. Like I am eating my food and I am going to school. You can connect two different sentence right in same way when you connect two different proposition to make it as one. That is called as compound proposition. Here we can see the example. Roses are red and violets are blue. Roses are red in is one roses are red is one proposition and violet are blue is second proposition. And where we connected both of them with the connectivity AND. And the next part is when you have taken one proposition that is called as primitive. If you cannot break it into simple proposition, that is called primitive. Like here you have taken simple proposition, but you can make it two simple proposition like roses are red. This is unbreakable. When you only take roses are red as a proposition, can you break into two parts? No, this is not possible because roses are red is a single unbreakable proposition which is called as primitive proposition. So, now you are clear what is a proposition, compound proposition and primitive proposition. So, the next topic is simple basic logical operation. Basic logic operations are of three type, that is conjunction, disjunction and negation. Actually logic operation can be of many type, but the basics are conjunction, disjunction and negation, that is AND, OR NOT. Conjunction stand as AND in English language and notation is cap sign. Conjunction, any two proposition can be combined by the word AND to form a compound proposition called conjunction. When you are adding any two preposition by combining them using the word and, I told you about the connectivity when we consider the compound statement. So in the same way, you use the connectivity and to connect them with two different preposition, that is called as conjunction. Instead of taking two different statement preposition, I have take two variables P and Q and consider them as two preposition, and I combine them with connectivity and, that is the cap symbol. This is called P and Q. Now we will see the truth value. I told you that every preposition have a truth value. So if single preposition have truth value, true or false, for two preposition, how many truth value can have? 4. That is true plus true equals to true. Then we will see what is the truth table. So we are taking P and Q. True, true equals to true. True, false equals to false. False, true equals to false. False, false equals to false. You getting 4 combination of truth values, and when you see the results for true, true equals to true table and other value, it is false. When you connect two different proposition using and connectivity, result is always true. But if any of them is false, you will get the result false. The next is disjunction. When you combine the two proposition by using connectivity or, and this is denoted as this sign. You can see the truth table. First one is true, then true, output is true, and last one is false. So either of the value out of the two values, a single value is true, your output is P or Q would be true, otherwise it is false. Now come to the negation. Negation is the notation which is used to change the single preposition value. If we have taken a single value, single preposition P, value P and make it as a negation P or maybe it Q, so whenever you give the value true, it will be false, and when it is false, it will give the value true. Clear?